What's going on, guys? David ACH here, and today we're gonna be coming to a river. Holy crap, my bad. Camera's all over the place because I'm already here. Well, not in the river, but at the area where we're gonna be diving in and stuff. As y'all can see, I brought my GoPro so we could go check underwater, probably find something, I don't know, but hopefully we find something good. This is something new. I'm not a professional or nothing. I just bought goggles and stuff. So hopefully I could capture everything on my GoPro. But yeah, we're right here at a river up in Michigan. We came from Texas. As y'all can see, a couple videos back, I traveled over here to see some family and stuff. And we came over to this park that has a river. So we're gonna be checking it out, diving in, see how it goes. So y'all stay tuned. Hope y'all enjoy this video. And if you do, leave a like, subscribe if you're new. And yeah, stay tuned for the underwater clips.
If you're that tired and you're on the beach, thank you.
Does it? If the wind doesn't hit you, it's man. Are you an alligator?
No.
I'm just playing. David.
Yeah.
An alligator. Yeah.
You don't stop?
Nah.
¿Sí lo vieron?
Mira, a ver.
Allá por donde están los techos, allí donde están los granos.
Sí, está más para allá los granos.
Y el bruto ahorita que me empezó la luz, cuidado, sí.
A ver, vamos. Métete.
¿Ya? No se va a poder meter al agua después de comer. ¿Sí? Se te viene la panza. Se puede tronar una tripa por la presión del agua.
Y run, y run, y run, y run, run, run. No se raja mi truquita. Voy rumbo a Houston a ver una nalguita. Y run, 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 no se raja mi truquita. Tiramos aceite pasando la garita. ¿Qué hubo? ¡Hey! Esa obsesión.
as y'all can see, this is the next day. I'm right here just swinging on the swing at my uncle's house. We actually didn't find a chain. Oh shit, the lighting. We actually didn't find a chain. That was my chain. This one, we just made it seem like it was there just to have fun. But yeah, we didn't end up finding anything. We just had fun. We tried to look for stuff, but there was a really strong current and it was taking us. So yeah, that happened, and then yeah, we just chilled in the river for a little bit, got out, ate. We didn't get back in because the water was too cold. But if y'all enjoy this video, leave a like, subscribe, comment, and I'll keep on posting more. We leave back to Texas on Wednesday, so I'll probably post about my car pretty soon, do some new upgrades and stuff, or get a new car. It's in the works, but yeah, if y'all enjoy, leave a like, subscribe. Thanks for watching. Peace.